This clay is a Valentine's clay. So it's a high-fired stoneware. So it should take us, it means that it makes things, it's hard wearing,